A Brobridge man was arrested on Tuesday after St. Martin Parish Sheriff's deputies say they received a number of, quote, sexually explicit private messages, videos, and photos on their Facebook page. Roy Sturgis faces a charge of obscenity.